Ranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case. I'll bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger!
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Corpse to the pyre!
Submit! You will serve the Bright Lord!
I serve you, Bright Lord!
Bright Lord!
I will give my life for you!
A lot of bother, and that sort of thing carries a price, and I suppose I'm the one who has to make you pay it.
Yeah!
if these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Take your fortress, Ranger. You know this. I'm going to make it mine and decorate its walls with whatever little bits of you are left.
Now we start! Oh!
You are mine! For the Bright Lord you will fight!
My mind is iron! Shield! Shield!
You are nothing!
That's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.